I cry on my chest. Some M's outside, so I throw up the S. Disrespect, I lay you the rest. Boy, you ass, you softer than rest. Bloody murder, I lay you the rest. Aim for the head, they don't need for a vest. Can't nothing protect you from this tech. Street educated, no use for G-Tech. Niggas be talking, but really don't want it. Put shells in your stomach like pussy, you wet. Rockin' like Rambo, I stay with the M.O. test me. That's a gamble like Russian roulette. I stay with them comments, I bet through the drama. You go in the war, you better invest. Fuck, it's a K. I ain't impressed, got thousands of shooters. I pay just a flex.
Fuck, the niggas say I'm real, bitches say I'm high. You know, you disrespect the Marvel squad, then you get shot. We don't battle number 1, we don't fuck with cops. 1A7 to the fucking ops.
That is out of the way. Let's get to talking about the V12 Miata and the upgrade list. So before I get started on, I just want to say that the items on this list is not completely necessary to have the car working and running, but it's more for me to get the car up to my standards, and I think that the car actually deserves this. Another reason why I want to do this is because I'd like to do it in honor of Hilton, because I'm sure he would like to see this car running and driving as you would like it to. So that's what's driving me to get this car done with this upgrade list. So on the list we have complete body repair. You could see that there were a few things and bumps around the car that need attending to, so that's going to be done. At the same time, a complete respray, but I'm thinking I'll probably do a color change. So that's something that's the back burners at the moment, but that's something that definitely will be revealed pretty soon. We have the hard top. That's a big issue for me because I actually like the car with the hard top. So either we're going to repair or replace it. Replacing the back glass as well. New headers. The car is going to be getting new headers built by me. The previous headers were good. I really liked them. But the issue was actually working on the car with those headers. They looked nice, they were beautiful. I think they came out really nice. But practicality, V12 Miata, they don't mix. But I want to try and make it as practical as possible. So yeah, I'm sure you guys know what I mean. Complete stainless steel exhaust to go with a new set of headers. New radiator. I'd like to do a new radiator or at least modify the existing one. Water lines in the engine bay. Just neaten that up a little bit. Like I say, this car is actually okay to drive. I would just like to refine it. What do we have here? Balancing the throttles. Now that's a very important. That's actually a must in order to get the car fully driving. So we've got individual throttles, as you've seen. I like that because the whole setup acts like a massive centerpiece in the engine bay. It draws a lot of attention, it looks good, and it's probably going to add performance as well. I was thinking of going two throttle bodies on either side, but nah, you know, we're already too far deep into doing something extreme, so let's keep it like that. And then changing the gear shifter. Now, I'm sure you've seen in one of my previous videos, we actually made a custom gear shifter. That one worked 100%. I could even find reverse. Whereas this one, the standard one, I don't know if there's some sort of adjustments that need to be done. Honestly, I'm not a gearbox guru, so I wouldn't know. But I would like to put the custom shifter back in there because I think it looks really cool. And it worked nice and it felt good. So I think I should do that. That's probably one of the first things I should do just to see its operation. So that's on the list. And that's pretty much it. I don't want to linger and drag this on. I wanted to make a quick simple list for you guys so you know exactly what's going on and where my head's at, so you can follow along, and then we can start moving forward and making progress. I'm really excited for this. If you are just as excited as I am, don't forget to smash that like button, leave a comment, and as well as subscribe, and I really appreciate that. I'll see you in the next one. I'm Ali.